This is my first manga, the new Kindaichi files, Murder at the Hotel Opera. This is about the main character Kindaichi Hajime, who is a genius with a lazy attitude when it comes on to participation in school. Despite being the grandson of the most famous detective, Kindaichi Kosuke, his genius is not so famous. In fact, their connection is not known by most people. This manga goes through the story of how Kindaichi Hajime unfolds the mystery of the murder performed at the hotel opera. Detective Kosuke Kindaichi was my grandfather. And found that he had an IQ of 180. These are just random pages that I'm showing you. Well, unlike books from the Western world that starts from the front and then you continue going right until you reach to the end, this book, our manga, starts from the back. And you go to the left until you reach to the end. Well, as you would have already known, he is Kindaichi Hajime, the main character. Moving through, she so happens to be the main character's best friend, Miyuki Nanase. She's so happened to be in love with him, by the way. Okay, flipping through. Come to the hotel opera. Rainy scene. Cool. Can't get off the island, apparently. Everybody's freaking out. Oh, who's the murderer? Okay. Yuji! Well, apparently, someone died. No spoiler. Seems like everyone's happy in the end. If you want to know the story, just go online and find where the book is, I guess. New Kindaichi files. Wait. And so ends the book.